Say that white people is apologize, say sorry, the way we treat the black people in the last 400 years or 4 centuries. So I feel ashamed what we have done for this marvelous black people around the world. It's not a problem about the USA, United States of America, what happened for Mr. Floyd. I think it's the problem of racism is in everywhere. And maybe our generation is too late, but hopefully new generations, the young generations can understand that the only racism that is ourselves is we are a human beings, not because of the color of the skin. But every gesture is important, but it's a fight for day by day during months and years. So it's a problem for a long time ago, and you have to support them day by day to them. But what the players have done is marvelous, and hopefully we can do it with a good justice for the governments and every day in the schools and every, you know, and every person every day.
Ya que nos encontraste, no nos pierdas. Suscríbete a nuestro canal de YouTube de Telemundo Deportes.